Hello everyone, we are in Little Wild Horse Canyon, just outside of Goblin Valley State Park in Utah. Little Wild Horse Canyon is about 3.6 miles round trip back to the vehicle. Or you can continue on and come around the loop to Bell Canyon, and it's about 8 miles. Thanks for watching, and hopefully you enjoyed this video. And stay tuned for our next adventure on Two Utah Hikers.